हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल वेट विजी। हेयर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी फॉर वेटनरी साइंस फॉर द कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जामिनेशन प्रिपरेशन। सो टुडेज टॉपिक इज ब्रीड ऑफ डोमेस्टिक एनिमल पार्ट फोर, इन विच वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट गोट ब्रीड्स। दिस वीडियो इज प्रिपेयर्ड बाय डॉक्टर हेमंत एंड डॉक्टर दिलीप कुमार। इन गोट ब्रीड्स आर क्लासिफाइड इन इंडियन गोट ब्रीड्स आर क्लासिफाइड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ देयर जियोग्राफिकल लोकेशंस इन द नॉर्थ टेम्परेट रीजन्स and northwestern arid and semi-arid region breed, southern peninsular region breed, eastern region breed. In northern temperate region breeds include Chigu, Changtangi and Gadi. Chigu, Changtangi and Gadi are included in the north temperate region breeds. Northwestern arid and semi-arid region breeds include Jamunapuri, Barbari, Zakhrana, Betel, Sirohi, Kachchi and Marwadi. In southern peninsular region breed include Malbari, Osmanbadi and Sangman Neri. In eastern region breed include Black Bengal and Ganjam. Exotic goat breeds. First breed is Sanen. Its synonym is Milk Queen. Market as Star. Origin is Switzerland and its character is largest milk producing goat breeds. This is the most important breed, Sanen. Its the synonym is Milk Queen. Its origin is Switzerland. It is the largest milk producing goat breed. Alpine. Its origin is from Africa. Angora. It is a sheep like goat. Market as Star. Turkey. Its mohair. Its origin is Angora. Origin is Turkey. Its characters are mohair producing breed of goat. Market as Star. And then we in the exam our question will be asked that mohair producing breed of goat is, then answer will be Angora. The next breed is Anglo-Nubian. Synonym is Jersey of goat. Market as Star. Its origin is England or its characters are Roman nose. Most outstanding dual purpose goat breeds widely used for the upgrading of Desi stocks. Mark this point as Star. Toggenburg. Its origin is from Switzerland. Its origin is from Switzerland. Horns in characters are horns are absent and maximum adaptability in the exotic breeds. Boer. Its origin is Southern Africa. A meat type breed for the crossbreeding for meat. It is a Boer is a meat type breed for crossbreeding for meat. Orenburg. Its origin is from Kazakhstan. Then description of the Indian goat breeds. First breed is Jamunapuri. Jamunapuri, its origin is in UP, in Itawa and Agra. Its character are biggest and most majestic breed of the goat. The word majestic means very beautiful, dignified and impressive breed. Most beautiful Indian goat with Roman nose and parrot mouth appearances. Mark this point as Star. This is having a Roman nose and parrot mouth appearances. Creamy white body, color with shining hairs, as you can see in the picture. They are having a very shiny hairs. Thick growth of hair on the bullocks and known as feather. Their bullocks having a thick growth of the hair and they are known as feather. Next breed is Barbary. Its origin is Itawa, Agra, UP and Bharatpur, Rajasthan. Characters, dwarf breed highly suitable for the stall feeding. Indian goat milk, goat with a maximum milk fat is 5%. Mark this point as Star. It is a Indian goat breed with a maximum milk fat of 5%. The answer will be Barbary. The next breed is Sirohi. Its origin is Sirohi, Rajasthan. Its characters are coat color is brown, white and admixture of color is seen. Typically patches, hair coats and short. Compact and medium sized body, as you can see in the picture. They are having a compact and medium sized body. Tail is twisted and carries coarse pointed hairs. Horns are small and pointed, curved upward and backward, and their average body weight is about, for buck is 50 and for doe is 23 kg. Next breed is Betel. Its origin is Punjab. Character, these breeds are grown mainly for the purpose of milk and meat. Generally smaller than breed of Jamunapuri. The coat color is predominantly black or brown with a white spots of the distinct sizes. As you can see that they are having a legs are mainly white and males usually possess a beard. The next breed is Black Bengal. Its origin is Nadia, West Bengal. Its characters are the best breed बेस्ट गॉड मीट इज चिवॉन एंड बेस्ट ब्रीड ऑफ इंडिया एंड हाईली प्रोलिफिक गॉड ब्रीड ऑफ इंडिया मार्क दिस पॉइंट एज स्टार दैट द बेस्ट गॉड मीट इज ऑफ ब्लैक बंगाल एंड हाईली प्रोलिफिक गॉड ब्रीड ऑफ इंडिया इज द वर्ड प्रोलिफिक मीन्स दे आर हैविंग अ प्रोडक्शन इज मोर एंड द कोट कलर इज प्रिडोमिनेंटली ब्लैक ब्राउन और ग्रे एंड वाइट एंड विथ सॉफ्ट ग्लोजी एंड शॉर्ट हेयर्स. द नेक्स्ट ब्रीड इज चिगू. इट्स ओरिजिन इज लाहौल स्पीति वैली ऑफ हिमाचल प्रदेश. इट्स कैरेक्टर्स आर पश्मीना प्रोड्यूसिंग ब्रीड. इट इज अ पश्मीना प्रोड्यूसिंग ब्रीड हैव अ लॉन्ग हेयर. यू कैन सी इन द पिक्चर दैट दे आर हैविंग अ लॉन्ग हेयर अंडर कोट ऑफ डेलिकेट फाइबर बिलो. लेग्स आर मीडियम साइज. Face is and muscles are tapering. Ears are small. Horns are bent upwards, backward and outward with one or more twist. Used for draft, carry salt and small loads. Next breed is Changtangi. Its origin is Ladakh. Character is Pashmina producing breed. The body and legs are small. Have a strong body and powerful legs. Ears are small, prickled and pointed outwards. Horns are large, turning outwards, upwards and inwards and forming a semicircular ring. As you can see in the picture that they are forming a semicircular ring. Important points related to goat breeds. Largest and most elegant of long-legged goat of India is. Then answer will be Jamunapuri. If there are question that is asked in exam that largest and most elegant long-legged goat of India is, then answer will be Jamunapuri. The next question will be asked in exam. The Roman nose having a tuft of hair using which resulting in parrot mouth appearance. And then which breed of goat? Then answer will be Jamunapuri. Goat dwarf breed highly suitable for stall feeding. Indian goat with a maximum milk fat. Then answer will be Barbary. Corkscrew shaped horns, then answer will be Kachi. Best goat meat breed of India and highly prolific goat breed of India, then answer will be Black Bengal. Pashmina producing breeds are Chigu and Changtangi. This is the most important point, that Pashmina producing breed are Chigu and Changtangi. Largest milk producing goat breeds is Sanen, Milk Queen. Mohair producing breed of goat is Angora. Mohair producing breed of goat is Angora. Sheep like goat is Angora. Roman nose jersey of goat, most outstanding dual purpose goat breeds and widely used for upgrading of desi stock. Then answer will be Anglo-Nubian. Most famous glossy kid skin produced from the Black Bengal goat. Most world famous glossy kid skin produced from which breed? Black Bengal. Then consistent in the goat milk. Its fat is 4%. Its protein is 3.7%. Lactose is 4.6%. Ash content is 0.8%. Specific gravity is 1.026. And its pH is alkaline. Then goat breeds with its unique characters. Jamunapuri and Jakhrana. They both are high milk production breeds. Then answer will be Jamunapuri and Jakhrana. Beetle is having a high growth rate and dual purpose breed called Beetle. This mark is important. Is a dual purpose breed is Beetle. Chigu is a fine fiber Pashmina and Changtangi is also a fine fiber. Then Pashmina producing breed are Chigu and Changtangi. High fecundity in Garoli, Black Bengal and Malabary. And the word fecundity means high fertility rate and healthy growth. Important points above for the goat management. The goat is known as poor man's cow and it is earliest domestic ruminants. In many exams this question has been asked, and which animal is a poor man cow and its earliest domestic ruminant? The answer will be goat. The India is first rank in the goat production. The only dairy production obtained from the goat milk is cheese. The only dairy product that can be obtained from the goat milk is cheese. Mark it as important. The wool from the sheep and pashmina from the goat together known as felt. The wool from the sheep and pashmina from the goat together known as felt. Feed conversion rations maximum in Barbary goat and dry matter intake per kg of edible meat produced as a dressed carcass is maximum in Jamunapuri goat and minimum in Black बंगाल गॉट देन फीड कन्वर्जन रेशन मैक्सिमम इन बारबरी गॉट एंड ड्राई मैटर इनटेक पर केजी एडिबल मीट प्रोड्यूस्ड एज अ ड्रेस्ड कार्कस इज मैक्सिमम इन जमुनापुरी गॉट एंड मिनिमम इन ब्लैक बंगाल गॉट। आई होप फ्रेंड्स यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल, लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो विथ योर फ्रेंड्स। थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स।